System introduction. Soft touch and shortcut keys operation and program. LCD displays in Chinese or English with scrub and text. Brand new program modes. 4 main programs. 1 special backup program. 1 key to select programs of today or the next day. You can preset the operation modes of both sunny days and rainy days. The built-in MP3 could be programmed as set-top broadcasting using SD to store MP3 music. The memory capacity could be definitely extended. A shortcut key to program MP3 music easily and conveniently. With 5 inputs and 10 power outputs, can realize zone paging by manual or automatically. You can optionally open any zone channel. With network cable to control 16 units zone machines. Nextly, quantity can be 160 paging zones to realize automatic or manual zone paging. 24 hours running mode and weak system operational procedure. The set time playing can be 99 songs. Built-in output audio source monitoring function and the monitoring volume could be adjusted. Built-in 4 lights programmable set-time control power and 2 lights aux power plug, manual or automatic operation, with external power sequence extended interface. When the fire alarm signal is triggered, the controller can be powered on automatically. All the zones will be opened automatically. The alarm will be reset and transferred into normal broadcasting. Automatic protection when the power is cut. All the program content will not be lost and can be recovered automatically when power on. Support RS-232 computer interface and all functions are controlled by the computer directly. You can use computer to program and configure and then download into the controller. This makes the program more convenient. Remote control function. You can set up the function of the remote keys by the computer. To set up any remote keys to the power management, MP3 play, and zone control. Support the controller offline operation. The time of the controller will be updated by the computer to make the controller time keep pace with the computer time. Core equipment introduction. T6232 Digital Program Zone Controller is the core equipment of the whole system. The main function is to control every zone, manage the equipment power, and turn on and off the 160 zones in timing and specific points. T218A Remote Paging Mic. You can use it to page to any zones in distance of 1000 meters. It can cast out 16 units paging microphones to page through audio input interface and to put the remote audio playing to any zones. Application places. It is mainly installed in garden district, small and medium-sized campers, buildings, mall, factory, and hotels. Function introduction. Background music play function. Built-in programmable MP3 audio source. Selecting the MP3 key on the panel to enter MP3 playing mode directly. CD player and tuner audio source. Operating directly on the panel to play the audio source. It is powered by the controller and equipment can read the message automatically into playing mode. The above audio source can be controlled and played by the software in the PC. Control zone play function. With 10 zones, press the corresponding digital keys on the panel to control the playing function of any zones. 160 extension zone control. The controller can be connected with 16 units of 10 zone magic to control single channel or multiple channels and realize 160 zone control. Program control function. Power control. The 4 power groups can be powered on in fixed time to realize the music play on the audio source. External control power sequence to manage the other equipment power. Fixed points. Control the zones. It can be programmed to turn on and off the 160 zones in fixed time. Programs auto play. Built-in MP3 audio source with different play modes: single play, circle play, and single circle play. Multiple standby procedures. Brand new program modes. 4 main procedures: one special standby procedure, one key to operate the current day's procedure and the next day's. Monitoring. Built-in monitor modular for convenient monitoring the real-time audio source playing status. The volume can be adjusted automatically. Alarm single first cut broadcast. All zone alarm. Matching with the alarm generator. Once there's a shakar alarm, the whole system will be triggered into alarm broadcast automatically. Zone alarm. Once there's one shakar alarm, the corresponding zones will be triggered with the alarm broadcast automatically. Neighboring alarm. You can preset the alarm mode by N plus minus 0, N plus minus 1, N plus minus 2, N plus minus 3, N plus minus 4. Once any shortcut in any of these floors, the up and down neighboring floors will also enter alarm broadcast automatically. Business paging function. Local paging. Through the micro input interface to select any key or any group keys. Remote paging. Press the keys on the remote paging microphones to select all zones. 16 pieces can be casted together with distance up to 1,000 meters. Through audio source interface to realize audio source zone broadcast. System features. Complies to international public jazz industry standards with 3C certification. All device panels are made of aluminum, 19-inch rack mount design. Luxurious and modern outlook. Controller has built-in microprocessing chip. Can be pre-programmed so that the system can automatically run in unattended. System program can be preset sunny rainy run mode. Soft touch shortcut key operation. $192x64 metric LCD display. Chinese or English operation menu. 24 hours accurate to the second. Operate round the clock weekly timer. Program will not lose when the power is off. It will automatically resume operation after power is reset. Device shell is made of metal materials to strengthen the connection with ground cable to ensure anti-static. Amplifiers can operate round the clock under full power with automatic overheat, overcurrent protection, automatically detect thermals and dual speed fan radiator, THD less than 1 at kHz. All interfaces are using industry standard terminals. Can be compatible with other PA brand products. Can be controlled both by PC software and by controller. System working principle. Background music working principle. The audio signal which comes from CD player T6227, tuner T6228, and built-in MP3 will output to pre-amplifiers T1SO1 and being amplified by it. Next, the audio signal will output to amplifier and being amplified, and then output to the line interface of paging controller T6212A, and then output to speaker. It can control the power supply, music play, and make zone off and on by controlling the host T6232 or the software installed on PC. System can be programmed so that to work and play music automatically. Fire alarm working principle. Firstly, the short circuit signal from fire center will access to fire alarm interface T6223A. Fire alarm interface will judge which zone the signal received is from, and then according to pre-designed N plus minus 0 to N plus minus 4 formulas to calculate. Next, the N-X short circuit signal will transmit to zone controller T6212A and zone cutting power T6211A. T6211A will output DC 24 voltage zone cut to open the volume control to the maximum volume. T6212A will stop playing background music automatically and switch to the fire paging amplifier circuit. After T6223A receives an emergency signal, it will trigger its own built-in alarm audio output to T6212A and then output to the fire paging amplifier. Then the corresponding zones will broadcast emergency voice, business paging working principle, local paging. Local microphone T6218 connect to the mic interface of paging selected T6212A. Then choose the zone to broadcast manually. It will switch the selected zones to fire paging 9. Therefore, microphone signal output to the power amplifier through T6212A and then transmit to fire paging interface of T6212A. Remote paging. Remote paging station T21AA connects to paging selector T6212A by network cable, the distance up to 1000 meters. Users can select the zones on the remote paging station T21AA directly to broadcast. Wiring. One weekly timer T6232. One preamp T1SO1. One tuner T6222. One CD player T6221. One paging selector T6212A. One stone cutting power station T6211A. One fire signal interface T6223A. One power sequencer T6216. Two amplifiers T61000. One microphone T521A. One volume control with relay. One ceiling speaker. One remote paging station T218A. Audio cable. Speaker cable. DC24V cable. Short circuit signal line. HSYV cable. Hardware operation. Backup program control keys operate under the situation that there is a fixed time point, but runtime is uncertain. MP3 control key. When users want to play the built-in MP3 songs, press this key. Music broadcast selection key. Background music or broadcast switch. All zones selection key. Select all zones to play background music or broadcast. 10 zone keys. Turn on or turn off one or more zones. 1 to 4 way power control key. Manually control power switch. OK menu key to confirm and enter the system menu. Plus key. Minus key. Right shift key. Left shift key. RJ45 communication port. Signal control interface. SD card slot. Storage built-in MP3 audio. Fire alarm circuit signal input interface. Fire alarm circuit signal output interface. To connect other fire alarm equipment, such as alarm signal generator. Power control circuit signal output interface to trigger the power sequencer switch. MP3 line out. Output the built-in MP3 audio signal. RS232 interface to connect PC and then controlled by PC. MP3 monitor volume knob to adjust the volume of the built-in monitor. 1 to 4 channel program control power port used to control the electric equipment of the power supply switch. Auxiliary power output interface powered on when any of 1 to 4 program power interface is connected. When 1-4 program power interfaces are all closed, the auxiliary power connector comes off. 5-channel amplifier line inputs connect constant voltage line of the amplifier output. 10-way speaker output connect constant voltage speaker. Common troubleshooting. 1. LCD screen does not show. Fault zoning. 1. No electricity. 2. The power is not turned on. 3. The fuse burnt. 4. The ambient temperature is too low or too high. Solution. 1. Power be connected. 2. Turn on the power switch. 3. The replacement of the same size fuse. 4. Changing work environment. Install air conditioner. 2. The key does not work. Fault zoning. 1. Press the wrong button. Solution. 1. Enter into the corresponding interface for operation. 2. In a broadcast or alarm condition. Solution. 2. To be broadcast or alarm restore to reoperate. 3. Other keys are pressed. Solution. 3. Release the pressed button, then operate. 3. SD card is not recognized. Fault zoning. 1. SD card damage. 2. SD card failure. Solution. 1. Replace the SD card. 2. Format the SD card. 4. MP3 file is not recognized. Fault zoning. 1. MP3 file format is wrong. 2. MP3 file setup hidden attribute. 3. MP3 checks number is wrong. Solution. 1. Delete the file non-MP3 format. 2. Remove the MP3's hidden attributes. 3. Delete all non-MP3 format files. All files in the root directory of the program and MP3 format SD card and delete MP3 files within other files. 5. The output without music. Fault zoning. 1. Input and output signal line are not connected. 2. The output partition did not open. 3. The amplifier did not open. Solution. 1. Reconnect all signal lines. 2. The device switches on the front panel to open the partition. 3. Check the amplifier and volume are turned on or not. 6. No sound from the listening. Fault zoning. 1. Monitor volume knob is not turned on. Solution. 2. Slowly rotate monitor volume until the sound came out. 7. The power timing devices is out of control. Fault zoning. 1. The short trigger light did not connect well. 2. Electrical lock power timing devices is in the on position. 3. The device does not have any power up without broadcast or alarm. Solution. 1. Connect control line of the device rear panel TM out position to the power supply timing. 2. Testing power timing devices electrical lock to off position. 3. Only when any device is powered on or alarming, it will control the electrical power timing. Please do the right operation.